Retaliation Squad. We back with a fucking banger, y'all. Do not mind my hair. I'm taking my shit down today, so let's not do too much in the comments, guys. Okay? Thank you, management. But today we're going to react to Vay Vanilla, R.O.D. I heard a little snippet of this. I'm fucking with her music. Like, I want to get more in tune with her music. I love the caterings, the delivery, the punchlines. I love how she rap.
She real underrated.
And
too.
She's definitely underrated. I feel like she's just now starting out. So without further ado, let's get into the reaction. Can I say she is fine as hell? Like, skinny petite, hair eating, teeth straight, white, just cute.
Bang that shit.
Hey, turn me up,
Jim. He just want a bitch to stay down. Caught red-handed, babe. What you gonna say now? Fuck the world.
She said she just want a bitch to stay down. Caught red-handed. What you gonna say now? Fuck. Yeah. Yeah.
Alright.
Let's run it back.
Bang that shit.
Hey, turn me up, Jim.
He just want a bitch to stay down. Caught red-handed, babe. What you gonna say now? Fuck the world, boy. I'm yours and you mine. This interrogation shit giving me fear vibes.
Fuck the world, boy. You're yours in my mind. This interrogation shit giving me fair vibes. Fuck. Don't question me.
Yeah.
Fuck. Is you with the cops, nigga? Are you the feds?
Oh, that's where you.
Caught red-handed, babe. What you gonna say now? Fuck the world, boy. I'm yours and you mine. This interrogation shit giving me fair vibes. You finna be a hoe, let me know. Cause I found out some shit you don't know I know.
Oh, she said, if you gonna be a hoe, let me know.
I found out some shit.
You don't know, I know. Ooh. Talk your shit, girl. Talk your shit. Talk your shit. Cause what they know you that you don't know.
I'm yours and you mine. This interrogation shit giving me fair vibes. You finna be a hoe, let me know. Cause I found out some shit you don't know, I know. If you let me, let it go. Hold the fuck on. Take me off the speakerphone. You can find.
She said, hold the fuck on. Take me off the speakerphone because. Niggas love having you on speakerphone when y'all arguing. Why am I on speakerphone?
Cause sometimes be like, fuck.
Now I gotta eat you and your homies up.
It's never that deep though.
Having on that girl, like she take me the fuck off speakerphone.
This shit giving me fair vibes. You finna be a hoe, let me know. Cause I found out some shit you don't know I know. If you let me, let it go. Hold the fuck on. Take me off the speakerphone. You can find another bitch, but she won't be me. Soon as I find out who she is, she gotta see me.
Heavy on that. You can find another bitch, but she ain't gonna be me. As soon as I see who that hoe is, that bitch gotta see me. Fuck. What? I don't give a fuck. We done for years.
Damn.
See that hoe?
You still gonna get active?
I'm getting active. What's gonna say every time I see you? I'm gonna get it up and we gonna get active. I'm never done. I'm never done, hoe. In my stunner voice. Fuck.
If you let me, let it go. Hold the fuck on. Take me off the speakerphone. You can find another bitch, but she won't be me. Soon as I find out who she is, she gotta see me. Love hard as fuck, like the covers on the TV. Seem like the bad parts always showing repeats. The good always weighed out the bad, though. Made a happy home, then we turned it to a bad, though.
Ooh, she said fuss and fight, but we still make them bands though. Do y'all homework on arguing, but still at the end of the day.
Making your bread.
We got shit to get done.
Stand for. It was ups, it was downs. Trips out of town. Came in with a smile, should we lock here forever? Hood to the burbs, always kept his word. Still lesson learned, even if we ain't together. If this shit.
Ooh, she said still lesson learned, even if we ain't together. Woo, she's talking heavy.
Dead, then I'm still vouching. This finna be the end, shit, I still got you. If this shit dead, then I'm still vouching. This finna be the end, shit, I still got you. His R.O.D. Off the road trips that we took from L.A. to West V. R.O.D. The O stand for only one that stay when everybody switch teams. His R.O.D. Down for whatever, just remember when it come down to me. That D stand for the A. D stand for don't play where you belong to me. His R.O.D. Off the road trips that we took from L.A.
I didn't want to run that last part back. I
Ooh, y'all.
It's R.O.D.
Y'all, it's going to be a 10 out of 10 for me. Whoever her producer is, the beat is fire as fuck.
You can tell she's from
Detroit. You can definitely tell she's from Detroit. It's a Detroit beat. Visuals, ate the fuck down. I love, like, her flow and delivery and how she raps. It's, like, fire. Like, you know, you gonna catch, like, she can.
Like, she keep it cute, but it's aggressive.
Right. Mm-hmm. Still being pretty, but still giving you bitches very much bars. So, it's a 10 for me. I'm fucking with her.
I'm heavy on that. I think I get that a 9 out of 10. Baby, she real raw. I think she got a... She had, like, another song that I think is better than that. That one that be on, like, TikTok.
I think she's a new upcoming artist. Because I think... I feel like she... don't quote me. I don't know if she just started making music. She been making music, but she just now, like, she's starting to blow up and pop up. But,
I think she gonna be... She gonna do real good.
Drop some in the comments. Let me know if y'all know some more about her. I'm definitely fucking with her. Like, comment, and subscribe. Like I said, y'all, let us know. Road to 400.
Y'all got us to 300 quick.
Bro, we got to 300 quick. Except we're at 333 subscribers. Road to 400 before the end of October or end of November. I know y'all can do that. Y'all can do that for us.
Y'all did 300 quick as hell.
Like, comment, subscribe. Let us know how you was feeling the video. Drop a 1 if you fucking with it. Drop a 2 if she came hard. Let us know. Without further ado, bye, JC Squad.